of Ebenezer International School. Captain Unnikrishnan, our consulting director, and Mrs. Priya Anand, the head of the school. Let's stand to welcome the dignitaries. They are escorted by our principal, Mr. Ajay Kumar, sports coordinator, Mr. Ravi Kumar, head boy, Karan Siddharthan, and our head girl, Netra Guru Raj.
School, attention!
Please be seated.
School, right on! School, by the left, quick march!
The march pass is led by our sports captains, Rowan Nayaker and Joanne R. Deepak of 10A. Rowan Nayaker has represented the state in under 16 Karnataka cricket for the year 2015. He has also played interzonal cricket for the past 3 years. Rowan was part of our school team, which won the prestigious All India Cotonian Shield last year. Joanne R. Deepak. Joanne is one of the best swimmers our school has ever known. She represented Karnataka State and has won many medals in the nationals meet as well. She has won 4 medals in the recently concluded National Interstate Swimming Competition. Now coming up on our left, we have our Abraham Lincoln House, our House of Liberty. Lincoln House is led by our placard holder, Gauri Doshetty of 8A. Gauri is an excellent footballer. She has represented the school in various inter-school tournaments. Our flag bearer is Sneh Bhatiak of 10IG. Sneh is a very disciplined and hardworking student. Our Lincoln House captain is Vikash Keshava Reddy of A level. Vikash Reddy is a strong athlete. He has won a bronze medal in the TISB inter-school swimming competition. Let's watch them as they march smartly past. Coming ahead on our left is our Nehru House, the House of Destiny. Nehru House is led by our placard holder, Vedika Ramachandra of grade 9A. Vedika is a good basketball player and has played for the Nehru House in our inter-house basketball competition. Our flag bearer is Aishwarya Ramkumar of 10IG. Aishwarya excels in academics and many other things. Our house captain is Shuniket Lakkur of 10A. Shuniket has represented our school in a variety of sports, including cricket, athletics, basketball, and football. He is also part of our cricket team. He was in 2014 when it won the Cotonian Shield victory. Now let's look to our left, folks. Our next house is Teresa House, our house of service. It is being led by placard holder Muskan Pasha of 11 ISC. Muskan is a wholehearted student and readily takes place in any event she is assigned into. Our flag bearer, Amisha Kotari of 10A, is a sincere and disciplined student who has played inter-school and state basketball tournaments. Our house captain, Joseph Padavat of 10IG, is a promising and striving student. He has won many accolades in the field of swimming, including representing the school, inter-school, state, national, and even at international events. He is also an excellent footballer. Now, folks, let's turn our attention to our Nelson Mandela House, the House of Reconciliation. This is a new house at our school this year. Our placard holder is Nivedita Reddy of AS level. Nivedita has won numerous relay races. Our flag bearer, Usma Fatima of 10B, is a good athlete. She has represented the school in basketball, dance, and music. Our house captain, Suvansh Kapoor of 10A, is a versatile sportsman.
Ah, now we have our future leaders and pillars of our nation, and maybe our world. Come on, dads and moms, let's cheer our little ones. They love seeing your smiles and waves, so just let's all wave as they pass by. Leading our Ebenezer Beginnings Nursery, we have Anushka Sajnar. Anushka is a talented child, full of grace, She's the daughter of a national hurdler and wants to imitate the footsteps of her father. She loves indoor and outdoor activities, followed by our captain, Sairama Teja. Sairama is a smart, talented child and is very friendly towards his team, and is very smart to follow instructions and give it quickly. Now we have prep one, Naisha Sanskruti, holding our placard. Naisha is energetic and always bubbling with enthusiasm. She's the fastest runner and extremely active in all school activities, a dedicated athlete. Followed by our captain, Sahil Sinha. Sahil is an extremely motivated child. He puts his best effort into extracurricular activities and displays an enthusiasm for sports. Now we have the prep two coming up. Placard is held by Rishika Teja Reddy. Rishika strives to be a well-balanced girl in all her indoor and outdoor activities. She has won medal for the school in the inter-school relay competition at Greenwood High School. Come on, parents, clap up. Followed by Captain Pratik A. Pratik is a very smart boy. He's good at sports and also academics. He has won medal for the school at the competition at Greenwood High School. Followed by a grade one, placard is held by Chandana Sunita Jain. Chandana is our boarder. She's an excellent runner too. She's represented the school in several inter-school relay and individual events, has won many medals and brought laurels to our school. Followed by the captain, Maheen James Sharma. A budding little athlete, has already won many medals in the inter-school relay competition and is always ready to do any activities assigned to him. Request everyone to stand for the school song.
On behalf of all Ebenezerites, the head of our school, Mrs.
Priya Anand will now request our chief guest, Mrs. Pramila Ayappa, to declare the meet open.
I declare the 8th annual sports day of Ebenezer International School open.
Please be seated. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we request that you draw your attention to the right, to our entryway, as we will watch the torch of the Ebenezerites. Medals and championships over the past 3 years. Shivansh Singh is truly a star swimmer for our school. Sean Joseph is now taking the torch. Sean is one of the best cricketers in our school. He has played for school and state zonal cricket matches. He was a member of the cricket team which won the All India Invitational Ketonian Shield and KSCA BT Ramayas Shield. Now the torch is handed to Sumaira Sultanji. Sumaira has won many medals in swimming, which include ICSE state meet and national level competitions. She has varied interests in sports such as football, basketball, and athletics. She also excels academically. Now the torch is handed over to Arman Giria. Arman is a very multi-talented cricketer who has represented our school in various tournaments. He plays for the school cricket team in the Karnataka ICSE School Association, and he has been part of the winning team on many occasions. Now the torch is passed to Ritika Ithi. Ritika is an extraordinary athlete. She has won many medals for the school in athletics as well as basketball. She has been an individual champion for the last 2 years. She hands the torch to Rishabh Belavadi. Rishabh is one of the best cricketers in our school. He was played for a state under 16 probables. He was also a member of the winning team of the Ketonian Shield. Now the torch goes to Apeksha Solanki. Apeksha excels in tennis, swimming, and athletics. She is a national champion in tennis and has won many national tournaments. Apeksha has competed victoriously in many inter-school swimming and athletics meets. Now, next, the torch is being handed to Mohammed Daisam. Daisam is ambitious about football and has led the school team into winning numerous matches. He has won laurels for the school in athletics and basketball too. In a recent event, his football team were runners-up and Daisam was man of the match. Now the torch is being handed to Shashireka Tota. Shashireka participates in the school athletics and football events. She won many inter-school relay competitions. She also represented our school in an inter-school football tournament. And now the torch is being handed to our sports captain, Joanne R. Deepak. As mentioned before, Joanne is one of the best swimmers our school has ever known. She represented Karnataka State and won many medals in the nationals meet. Joanne also participated in the first international aquatic meet in Dubai and the world's biggest sports complex, and her ranking was 6th in the event. Folks, let's turn our attention to the left where the torch is going to be lit. And now for the oath-taking ceremony.
Attention! In the name of all competitors, I promise that we shall take part in the 8th annual sports meet of our school, respecting and abiding by the rules that govern them. In the true spirit of sportsmanship, the glory of sport, and the honor of our houses.